the toolbox. So if I alternate hovering on and off the paragraph text, you'll see an arrow become visible to the left of the paragraph. Clicking on this arrow opens a toolbox. As I hover over each icon, every toolbox provides the option to bookmark the paragraph, so you can see the hover text here, or to share the paragraph. Clicking on the bookmark tool, note that this tool doesn't bookmark automatically because you have no user account, but rather it lets you copy the specific paragraph link, and then you would use the bookmark this page feature within your browser to create your own bookmark. So let's close this tool, then we'll open the share tool. Here you can share the paragraph via email or any number of different social media formats. And when you hover over each symbol, you'll see the different actions that you can take. Okay, so let's close the share tool. So there's access to this default toolbox beside every paragraph in the code, but as we just saw, it stays hidden unless you mouse over it. And the exception is when the toolbox includes resources other than just the bookmark and share tools. So for example, at the top of this page, you'll notice that there are permanent arrows showing up beside both Part 3 and the Section 360 titles.